Welcome back, everybody. Today we're going to be doing some enhancement for the Guardian's Awakening weapon. Hopefully I can smack it up to try. I do have some materials prepared for Tet, but I want to at least get try in this video. Have enough materials saved up, so let's just get right into it. Good thing to note is enhancement 1 through 7 are 100% guaranteed, so you can just kind of blast through these first 7. Alright, now we're up to plus 8. Now it starts getting real. Alright, it's just unfortunate I don't have some of those really, really low stacks, so we're just gonna kinda make do with some of these Valk's cries. Alright, this is going to be our first series of fails. It's going to be kind of painful, but let's just grin our teeth and bear it. There we go, plus 12. +13, +14, and +15, I might just... Actually, I'm gonna get to plus 13, and then 14 and 15, I'm going to force.
Blacksmith with patience. Tell me if you need
to get to plus 14, I needed 70 durability, and get to plus 15, I need 100 durability.
Looks like it's been through an arch, Oh, not you, your weapon. The place around here. If you lose your composure, you'll eventually lose yourself.
Just gonna top up on some materials right here so I can get my weapon repaired.
If you want to purchase goods, you'll need to have some money in the storage. A goblin, my assistant, Santomanzi, introduced him to me.
Do a little processing so I can get some more of these enhanced blackstones, concentrated blackstones. Just need a few more. Alright, this is where it's gonna hurt.
Keep in mind that there's a commission for each sale of goods you make here.
That was super painful. Time to dump all my silver into memory fragments. Looks like I need more concentrated stones, so let's get some more of those too.
When using the marketplace, be sure to weigh the pros and cons of a deal precisely. I'm Tronin Underfall, a blacksmith with patience. Tell me if you need anything.
Usually people don't recommend this, but I recommend it if you're going to keep the weapon and not sell it. That's what I plan to do. At least for a long period of time, because tets are going to be skyrocketing on the market for a while. So, I'm just going to hang on to my try, and hopefully one day I'll be able to sell it and get that tet. And there we go, we got the try. Yay.
You will have to forgive me. I can't stop hammering.
Alright, it looks like we did it, everybody. We got that try, still with a little bit of materials left over, so that's really good. I am really happy right now. Now we can get on to the daily grind. I want to thank you, everybody, for coming to watch this video. Hope you all have a nice day, and hope you all get your tries as well. Thank you.